details are published, by the way, on Google Maps about my documentary film being shot out at Point Dune. Age restrictions, requirements, no rules, regs. They were posted in May, updated in June. They apply for the shoot, which takes off on the 1st. You should get out there and be ready to be shot all night long. We'll do a 4:20 wake up call in the morning. What a morning sunrise. If you won't be there, be on set on time and bring your shit and get ready to stay a while. Less is more. We want your stories of truth and healing. Doctor, heal thyself. This is a documentary. If you are underage, you will need a parent, guardian on site at all times with you. Parent, guardian must be on site with you or you're not allowed at the film shoot. Parent, guardian must be consenting for you to be in the film. That is the only way you will be allowed to be in the film. If you show up and you lie about your age and your parents get pissed off, that's on you. Between you and your parents, you should have better communications. I'm not guarding people. If your honesty sucks, fuck off. If you're on my set, you're giving consent. So don't be in that section of Malibu for the weekend unless you're planning on being on film. Because anything shot in that area, I don't give a shit if you're shooting a satellite. We own it. You fuck with my footage and release it anyway in any shape or form that's not authorized by my companies or my nonprofits. I will have your ass. You do not fuck with me.